السلام علیکم ورحمۃ اللہ وبرکاتہ. ان دس ویڈیو وی آر گوئنگ ٹو لرن اباؤٹ دا تھرڈ اینڈ فورتھ ٹائپ آف فیل. ان دا ویری اسٹارٹنگ آف علم الصرف وی ہیو لرن دیٹ دیر آر فور ٹائپس آف فیل. فیل ماضی وچ ول گیو دا ٹرانسلیشن آف پاسٹ, فیل مضارع وچ از گیونگ اے ٹرانسلیشن آف پرزنٹ اور دا فیوچر. And then we have fail-e amr, which will which is giving some to do something, which gives order to do something in positive. And there is a fail-e nahi, which is also give order but in negative, so to not to do anything or something. Okay, so we have four types of fail, in which from which we have already learned about the method of making fail-e muzare and fail-e mazi from each and every bab. Now in this video we are going to learn about making of fail amr and fail nahi from all bab. So I'm not going to teach you by this notes, because the notes is for your revision and notes is for your understanding. I'm going to just teach you by giving the demonstration here and by the giving the live example. So first let me explain you the method of making fail-e amr. Okay, so for making fail-e amr, first we need to understand what is fail-e amr. So we know that fail-e amr is a fail by which we give someone to do something. This called fail-e amr. Okay, how did it made? So in the notes I have written there are 14 segas, as we know, from which 8 segas of gaib and wahid and jama mutakallim is created by different rules, and the 6 segas of hazir is made by other rules. This means that there are total 14 segas from which there are total 14 segas from which 8 segas made by different rule, and the rest of 6 segas made by other. Okay, so let me explain, let me clear you. This sega means the segas of all hazir. We know that in 14 segas we have 6 segas of hazir and 6 segas of gaib and 1 sega of wahid mutakallim and other sega of jama mutakallim. These all calculated, added together to form 14 segas, from which the 6 segas of hazir, that is wahid muzakkar hazir, tasniya muzakkar hazir, jama muzakkar hazir, wahid muannas hazir, tasniya muannas hazir and jama muannas hazir. So in amr, the segas of wahid, sorry, the segas of hazir is made by other rule, and the segas of gaib, that is wahid muzakkar gaib, tasniya muzakkar gaib, jama muzakkar gaib, wahid muannas gaib, tasniya muannas gaib, jama muannas gaib, and wahid mutakallim and jama mutakallim made by some other rules. So first I'm going to explain you how the segas of gaib made. Okay, how segas of gaib made. Step 1, what is the step 1? Add lam having zair in the starting of these segas. For example, if I want to make sega from Nasara, I'm going to make from Nasara, Zaraba and Samia. Okay, so the sega of, let me write here the segas of Nasara also, that is Nasara. Then we have Zaraba here. Okay, then we have Samia here. Okay, so we have Nasara Zaraba Samia. Add lamb having zair in the starting of these segas. Okay, so I actually forget to write here the step number one. Okay, no, it's written here. This is the star mark, you have to remember. Segas are made from muzare, so there is no need for writing the mazi of these all sega. Let me write the sega of muzare. Why I am doing everything in front of you? I can do all these things by just pausing the videos and eliminating and releasing all things. But I am doing everything and I am fixing my mistake in the live video, so you will also get the exact idea how to find out the errors and how to fix all these things. And also you will able to remember very easily if you focus everything and if you read all these things again and again. Okay. So we have muzare. These all are the muzare, but here is a error in also. And what is the error? Is that in muzare the ain kalima, that is ra, will have zair, and it's not yaza, but it's yazr. Okay, now this is perfect without any error. So what is the rule number one? Add lam having zair in the starting of this. Okay, so we need to add a lam which have zair in the starting of all these segas. So let me write in first. Okay, I write lam here. Now I am also going to write lam having zair on it here, and then here. Okay, so you can see that we have lam having zair is added in the starting of muzare. Okay, now what is the second step? Give sakin to lam kalima. This means there is no need for pesh. We need to give sakin to lam kalima. What we have to do? We have to give sakin to lam kalima. That is the last kalima. Let me color it. So this will make you different. Now what is the third rule? Okay, there is the third rule is not for wahid sega but for tasniya and jama. The noon of tasniya and jama will be eliminated and alif will be added after two jama, after wow in jama only. Okay, so these all are the segas of wahid, but we know that the sega of muzare is Yansu Rani, and Jama is Yansu Runa. Okay, so simple steps for making Amr, we have to add Lam having Zair. Add it Lam having, okay, Lam having Zair. Let me here also write lam having zair. Now this is the rule, but according to rule we need to sakin the lam kalima, but this rule is only for wahid sega. In tasniya we know that there is alif and noon is added, waw and noon is added. So what is the rule for tasniya and jama? The noon of tasniya and jama will be eliminated. The noon of tasniya and jama, this means this noon and this noon will be eliminated. So yansura, liyansura and liyansuru. Okay, and now here alif will be added for only for jama sega. So why we are adding alif? We are adding alif so this will give us information that the noon is eliminated from here. Okay, so this is the rule of jama. So not only in Nasara you can apply all these rule for making segas of gaya from nahi in any bab. Okay, not only these six bab, but there are also a lot of bobbin fail. You can apply all these rules to make the hammer and amru in all bob. So I hope you understand how to make this sehas. So one thing is you have to keep in mind that these rules are only for making the segas of gaib, not the hazim. They are the different rule for making segas of hazim. I'm going to explain you. Now we are going to make segas of hazim. For making the segas of hazim, let me write here, making sega of hazim. Step 1, made from mazi. Wow, so here the step is the segas of hazir in amr made from mazi, not the muzare, and the segas of ghaib from amr made from muzare, not mazi. Now, okay, let me write here mazi. Nasa, ra, and zaraba, and samia. Okay, mazi. I forget to mention this rule here. So, just please add this rule that this sega is made from mazi. Okay, no, sorry, it's written here. I forget. Okay, oh, it's written here. Step 2, alif is added in a starting. So let me add alif. Okay, we can directly add alif. 4. Skating a lot of this. Okay, alif is added here. Alif is added here also. And alif is added here also. Alif. Lam kalima will sakin. Okay, let's the lam kalima sakin. Now but the main question is that what will be the i'rab of alif which is added in the starting of fail. So there is a question, what will be the i'rab of this alif? What will be the i'rab of this alif? Now here is answer. Things to remember for giving i'rab to alif is that we need to see the ayn kalima of fail in muzare. If kalima will have pesh, then the alif will have pesh on it. And if kalima having zabar or zair, then will be have zair on it. For this, for giving the i'rab of alif in mazi, we have to, okay, I agree. We have to see the muzare. So let me, this is the muzare of yansuru. This is the muzare of yazribu. And this is the muzare of, okay, yes, ma'u. Okay, this is a muzare of esma. So if in muzare ayn kalima have pesh, then we will give alif having pesh. Okay, if ayn kalima have zair, then we will give alif to alif zair, and if ayn kalima having zabar, then also we will give zair to this kalima. Okay, so this is how we give i'rab to fele amraha alif. Okay, now but there are some other rules also which we have to follow. Second rule is that step which I forget to mention in notes. So please do write it. Step two is that the fa kalima will sakin. Okay, if you look closely, here all the fa kalima have zabar on it. Okay, you have to sakin the fa kalima. Oh my god. Okay, you need to sakin the fa kalima. Okay, sakin the fa kalima. On here zad also you have to sakin, and on here sin you have to sakin. The first rule is that you have to sakin, and there is also the second step 3 which I forget to mention in notes. Please do write down step 3. The irab, swad having zabar, ra having zabar, and mim having zair, this is not the right irab of amr. So what will be the irab of amr? The irab of amr will be same what is the irab in muzare of ain kalima. So in muzare, the nasara, the ain kalima from rab, nasara, and yansuru is having pesh. So I am going to give change. So the irab of swad will be pesh, and the ain kalima irab of from bab zaraba yazribu having z, that's why here we will give zair. And the ain kalima from bab sam yasmau in muzare having zabar, that's why I'm going to give zamar. So unsur yazrib isma, this is the rule for making sega from amr hazir. Okay, now what we have to do for tasniya? Simply add alif for tasniya, waw alif for jama, unsur, unsura, unsuru. And so the unsur is for wahid muzakkar hazir, unsura for tasniya muzakkar hazir, and unsuru for jama muzakkar hazir. And for wahid muannas hazir, simply add ya, unsuri, unsura, and unsurna for jama muannas hazir. Okay, I will also send you the whole segas inshallah from mazi to amr and nahi, so you don't have to get confused. You have to only remember the rules which I am telling you right now, and try to remember the rules. So these all rules are for fele amr. Okay, and now what if we want to make fele nahi? We have understood how fele amr is made. Now I am going to tell you how fele nahi is made. So for fele nahi, there is no different rules for making segas like we have in fele amr. Amr hazir and fele amr ghaib. In amr, there is only couple of rules. I think it's two or three, maybe. I'm going to explain you. Okay, we don't need this. Yansuru, what you have to do, you have to simply add lam alif zabar la in the starting of sega. Lam alif zabar la, and you have to saki in the lam kalima. Simply, it's very simple. Simply add lam alif zabar la and sakin the lam kalima. So then maybe the question rise here that then the segas of nafi, that is the sega of nafi is that la yansuru, it's also have la. So how could we recognize that which one is sega from fele muzare nafi and fele nahi? Simply you have to see the lam kalima. If lam kalima is sakin and having la, this will be nahi. And if lam kalima having lam kalima having pesh or the whatever the irab it have, that it lies added, then it will be the from their own bab. Okay, so this is the method for making the whole 14 sega. You simply have to add la, and in this segas also the nu tasniya and jama noon is dropped. Okay, so this is the rule for making segas from sega of nahi, amr and nahi. I hope you understand. Try to make all these segas if you can. Okay, if you not, then I please tell me. I will make all these segas in the next video inshallah. The next topic will be your that is isme file isme maf'ul isme zarf isme ala and isme tafzeel. But for this is the last topic from your ilmu sarf part 1. We have three different parts, two other parts left, that is part 2 and part 3. We have already completed the first, we will complete only complete the first one, part 1, if we understand all these things. So inshallah, in the next video we will explain, I will explain you these all topics inshallah. Actually sarf is more based on practical session and for remember. Sarf, there is nothing to we have to understand in sarf. There is only a few rules which you have to remember, and then the main thing in sarf is that you have to remember everything. So maybe it's quite difficult for you to remember the whole segas, but if you can, then it is possible, because we all students who read in madaris, we have to remember all the segas, because we are not explain and each and step we are not explained all these things in madrasa. We only have to taught that you should have to remember, and then we remember whole the ilm sarf book, and it's each and every gardan and each and every segas. So what you have to do, try to understand, try to make segas, different segas, play with segas, and then inshallah in next video I'm going to teach you this, and then this will be the end of our first part. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.